So as you can see here, we have a feather edge. This lets me know when I've hit the marking gauge line.